दिस इज अभी मुझ में कहीं ऑन डी स्केल. इट स्टार्ट्स विद singing gare nida, but when you are playing it's gare sunny sunny da. Re gare sani, re gare sani, but when you are playing sre gare nisani. When you are playing sa, just ensure that you are lifting this finger backwards so that it's a soft sa. Sa re ga re, ni sa ga re, ni sa ga re re sa re sa ni da ni. Okay, so it's ni re ga ma pa ma ga. Now this ma is timbre. Ga ma pa ma ga, ni re ga ma da pa ma ga. Ni re ga ma pa ma ga ma ga ma pa da pa ma da. Shuddhama ma ga sa ni sa re. is Shuddha Ga followed by Komal Ga. Gaganidani. Ni. So it's very quickly I'm playing Nisa Ni. Sa ni sa ma ga ga re re ga ni ga ga ni ra ni ra ni. We are playing Pa da re ga re re ga. It's Komal Re. Re ga sa ni da ni pa da. Pa da re ga ma ga pa ma re sa ni. So second time when you play. First time it is Pa da re ga. It's Komal Re. Re ga sa ni da ni pa da. Second line Pa da re ga. Again Komal Re. Re ga ma ga pa ma re sa ni. There are a lot of softness to this song. It's a very nice vocal song, so that's why you need to do all the right harkate. Ensure that wherever I'm mentioning Tivra Ma, so ensure that all the fingers are lifted. Wherever I'm using Komal Re, practice that your Sa is almost 80% close so that your Re, Komal Re comes very, very clearly, especially when you play. It's very, very critical to get the right Re, Komal Re here. So that, and plus you have to lift fingers very, very softly. So it's Sonodigam, it's sung by Sonodigam. So he uses a lot of voice modulation. So for that you can also use your blowing technique, sir. So
So I'm sure that it doesn't sound like you are artificially breaking it. It has to sound nice. So, nire, gare nire nire. So, ensure that when you blow, it has to have that softness. So I would suggest that initially you practice this song very, very softly, play this song very, very slow, and ensure that you get the right pitch and the right tune to the song and the lines. Once you get the better hold of this, then you can play as per the original song composition or the original speed with which the song has been sung. So it's a very, very delicate song with a lot of softness to it, so you need to accordingly practice it very, very hard. Just following these notations may not give you the right sound to the song, so ensure that you're practicing it accordingly. Wherever I'm mentioning whatever notations, just read them very, very carefully. Those who don't know how to look at the notations, there is another video which I'm telling you, which where I tell you actually about how to read the fingerings and all. So refer to that video. Practice this song and do give me your version if you record it. Thank you very much for watching my videos. Do subscribe, like, comment, and share my videos if you really think that this has got some value for any flute lover. Thank you very much.